Hey guys, Halloween King, and today we're here at my Spirit Christmas store. This is the Marlton and Jay one. We are here and really excited. So here we have the gingerbread man over here. We have the snowman, and now we're going here. It smells like really good in here. Here we have the Grinch. A lot smaller in person. I'm gonna go back to the reindeer, but here's the Nutcracker. I don't think he's turned on. Is he? Yes, he is. And here is the crappy swinging snowman. There he is. Here's the letters of Santa. They're all gone. And that thing will light up and says nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. We're gonna go back to the reindeer who I missed. This is actually servo motion. Do it again. I'm so happy. It's being quonky, but okay. All right, let's go with the rest of the store. So, right over here, we have a lot of animated reindeers. We have some swinging snowmen. We have a groundbreaking worm. We have some stockings. And here is the one that Haunted Hollows has. Swinging snowman. He is a lot bigger in person, actually. It's crazy how just, you know. This is cool. We have some of the, like light up thingies that are pretty cool. Oh, it's infinite. That's pretty cool, I'd say. It's infinite lights. Then we have more stuff. Oh shoot, they got a Krampus in stock, which is pretty awesome. And here we have the Grinch right here. And here we have some thing for Santa, which is pretty cool. So now we're gonna go over here, look at some of the sweaters that they have. Merry Christmas. I don't know, that has bad words. Some of these sweaters. Oh, and we also over here, this is the other collapsible Nutcracker over here. I don't know if he's turned on. I don't think he's turned on. No, he's not plugged in, but there he is. And here are the boxes for it. And it's kind of funny because it's only November 12th and my store opened, which is actually pretty cool. And we have some bows over here. Now over here, we have some Elf on the Shelf for some kids to use. We have, I think, wrapping paper. I'm not sure, but... And we have some, you know, toys for the kids. And we have some inflatables. Oh, my God. This is the Oogie Boogie. And holy crap, is he... He is very, very big in person. And we have the bear, other stuff. And Rudolph, which is pretty crazy. And we also have a snow machine, which is really cool, I would say. And Spirit closed like only a couple days ago. We have some more inflatables. And there's more. Oh, it's an inflatable. We have some gingerbread houses over here with some, you know, houses. But I did manage to find a spirit Christmas card. So we're going to put this in the Santa thing to show you how it works. Just swing snowman. So all you do is you put it in there. And it lights up. It says nice. I think that one lights up too. So then we got some blow molds over here, which are pretty cool actually. Got some lights, and I see the Christmas sweater of my dreams. I'll get back to that in a second. But we have some cool outfits that you can put on, which are pretty cool. We have this like mascot heads, which are pretty cool, like Santa, Gingerbread Man, Snowman. It's actually pretty cool. We have some, surprisingly, we have costumes over here, which is really awesome. We got some hats and some funny sunglasses, even for the Jews. They have their own thing. And we have some headbands, some more cool hats. And I found my Christmas sweater that I'm going to be buying. I'm getting this. I don't care. So we also have some more stuff. Some gift bags, wrapping paper, Merry Christmas thingy, Ghostface. Oh, some hot cocoa cups, napkins, all that good stuff. Oh, we have some names. Oh yeah,
there's Haunted Hollow's name.
We have some names over here. Show you all this. And we have some cool neon lights over here, which is pretty cool. So, all right, so there it was, the full Spirit Christmas Marlton NJ store tour. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.